A big congratulations to boxing star Adrien Broner, achieving something that few fighters have achieved, winning 4 world titles in 4 different weight classes and doing it in fashion. Getting the stoppage yesterday in the 12th round by TKO, taking care of business. First of all, showing that he's one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet. Showing the haters that Adrien Broner is here to stay. And he even said after the fight yesterday that he's taking his career very seriously. There's another half of his career now, and he's going, and he's going to do it, and he's going to be a big impact in the sport of boxing. I appreciate what Adrien Broner brings to the table. Fresh, fly, and flashy, easy work. All these sayings that every gym I go to, people say them. They don't give him the credit for coming up with these slogans. But that's AB. He's great for boxing, good personality, and he has the skills to back it. Just yesterday, I spoke to Hector Munoz, who was in camp with Broner, who's now in camp with Tim Bradley, who's also going to be in camp with Miguel Cotto. And Hector told me that Adrien Broner is the real deal and that he has so much talent the world doesn't even know about yet. So you saw some glimpses of it so far, but there's a lot of talent with Adrien Broner. A lot of talent in his, in when it comes to his boxing. Now, Broner, after the fight, he was asked what's next. Ashley Theophane, a TMT fighter, very talented fighter in his own right from England with a big fan base. Ashley's been calling out Broner for a while. After his win on the Mayweather-Berto card, he said he wants AB next. Well, AB responded yesterday saying, hey, Floyd, put your fighter Ashley on a plane, private jet, send him down. And Broner said, quote, I will bring the woman out of him. I'll turn him into Caitlyn Jenner. The war of words has already begun. Let's see what Ashley says to respond. But if it's Ashley Theophane, Adrien Broner, is going to be a fun fight. Ashley brings it, Broner brings it, and the trash talking will be hilarious. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Congratulations, Broner. Keep it up. EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ali Secback. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ali Secback. Take a step back. Back.